Disturbed in Earth, a parody of exile, braving hard necrotic frosts and resubmerging ostrich-like at the sheer invasive skin of metal. In a dark, oblivious universe of loneliness, worms mine alkali and acid, burrowing into the soil's blood. That rust-flesh vein of plated circularity, stabbing structured interface, conceals a long digestive tube, trawls mineral miles, scenting dark decrepitude and feasting on the crimson joys of bursting birth, consuming death. Teeth pinned on roots like embryonic babies, whose intestines slowly grow and coil themselves into life.